is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Brittany or Puma's Revenge here, and today we are back with another Black Ops 4 video. And in today's video, we're going to be playing Blackjack's Gun Game once again. Honestly, it's an incredible game mode. I absolutely love it, and hopefully you guys do too. So, let's just jump into the video. I think this is a wonderful map to do gun game on. Ooh, hello, buddy. Hello. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Oh, I was about to say, if I won that, man, I was going to be pretty impressed with myself. Oops. Whoop! That's 2 for 2. That's almost 2 for 2. Oh my god, it is 2 for 2. I need to mute these people. Not like I could hear them. It's just really annoying to see their stuff. Oh, guy behind me? Guy spawned behind me? Sup, bud? Whoa! Yes! Let's go! That scared me. Not gonna lie. That did not scare me, but that was slightly annoying. I got a shotgun. Who wants a piece of it? Ow! Hit marker, really? Come on, now I'm trying to win a game. Dude, I am so far behind. This guy's on 70? 90? 100? Oh my. That was your fault. You got way too close to that weapon. How'd you like that, buddy? I bet you spawn back here now. Nope, why'd I shoot? Why'd I shoot? There's a guy in here. No, there's not. I'm in here. How you guys doing? Guy coming through here. I think. Did you just really humiliate me? Dude, seriously, I got... Everyone left. Wait. The dude that was winning left, too. Oh my god, I gotta meet this guy. He's annoying. Alright. Back on some nighttime firing range. Believe it or not, I've actually never played this map. I know it's been out for quite a while now, but... What's up, buddy? Yo, where'd you come from? But, yeah, I've never played this map. I actually think it's quite cool. Dude, do you not check your minimap at all? Buddy. Whoa. Dude, if I would have been able to get that gun up fast enough. But no. Did you really just take my kill, dude? Oh my goodness. What is wrong with this lobby? Thank you. Really? Pop your head out one more time. Thank you. Really? You people are just literally taking kills. I had so much damage into that one dude. He's already on 150. I'm barely on 50. Wasted torque. Enemy down. Alright. Time for a comeback. Let's go. That was terrible. That was terrible. What a comeback, guys. Working on it, I promise. Oh, there's people behind me. That guy's just standing there. I don't think he's playing. Let's go. You find that dude more often. Everyone kill the dude with a knife. He's not cool.
Damn it.
He's gonna win. There's no way. There's absolutely no way. That is the swordfish. I don't think that's fully automatic. I don't really know. I don't play this game enough. Damn. Man, I didn't even place. I did that poorly. Look at that. 110. No wonder his name's Mr. Unbeatable. I guess he is unbeatable. Man, that's crazy. Oh, there goes me and the kill cam. Seriously, come on now. I'm gonna go ahead and say it. That was a little insane. But I mean, it was still fun no matter what, even though I did lose both times pretty badly. But ladies and gentlemen, if you did enjoy the video, go ahead and drop a like down below. Maybe even subscribe for some more content from me. Hope you guys have an awesome day, and I will definitely see you guys later.